cause my vision ain't blurry. The eyes hotter than the spice and curry. So don't stress the father or you might feel the fury.
So check the situation. A raw deal is what we're facing. What's the flavors of the rules they mandate? The climate gets hotter as the city gets smaller. Raw slots, a million one caps, they trying to earn top dollar. Duzzle up the G's on time. Your God hit me with that
line. Uses confuse me on the surface. You're nervous because you lack a purpose. Check it, thought about it. Much later.
Hold it, suppose it was me speaking on tapes to create a lifestyle to marinate. Different latitudes, turns cocaine to food. Excuse my move to bliss. Eternal stress and fits. I see the same in many. Penny thoughts cause plenty thought I wasn't ready or willing. Now I'm blowing through the ceiling.
What's up, this is Tajay of the Mighty Souls of Mischief crew. I'm chilling with my man Festo, my man A Plus, and my man Dope. And right now, you know, we're just maxing in the studio. Hailing from East Oakland, California. And sometimes it gets a little heavy.
From 93. I do.
You guys have to go first because you guys lost.
Okay, you go first.
Oof, bro.
I'll sub for.
I'll go in too after.
No, I'll sub for Sil.
I'll go in too, bro. It's so nice, like the feeling when you get in.
Yeah.
It's so nice.
Come on!
Ready? Yes.
Ooh, woo!
Yo, hot, the water's gone.
Woohoo!
Wow!
Oh, get in! Bravo, your turn!
No!
That's cold, it's so cold! How did you get off?
Hey, 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 hey!
What the fuck? I can't, baby!
It was actually cold, though.
Sorry?
Did you steal the playlist from her?
No, I didn't.
That's her old playlist.
Yeah, it's 90s hip hop that I play.
Mama.
Oh, we got one of the bed.
Yeah.
Sit down, bro. Robin, sit down.
Whoa.
Go on, Dali.
Whoa.
Dali, wait there.
Shake your head on. How many you got?
56.
Damn.
Bro. Very tall.
Bro.
No. Get closer
to the side. Huh?
Yeah!
Doesn't
matter.
Okay. Robin.
I just wanna
run the world. Yeah. Sexy view. Not just Mohammed. Good day with the boys.
Ooh.
Hey Siri.
Still a good song.
Just say hey Siri.
Yo, can you get my phone?
I don't know.
Yes.
Really
get carried away. Make your mistakes, then they need a stay. Got me thinking on you like American taste. You got my mind in a terrible place.
I like 8 out of 20 songs or whatever they were. How many did you like?
Five.
Not bad, not bad.
Well, well, well.
type shit. Give me some.
Yeah, bro, you're done, man. I did some.
Bro, what the fuck are you doing? I got it, bro. That's good. Ah, it's hurting me.
Etihad owner here on the right, making some phone calls, see who else we can buy for $500 million Riyadh. See if we can get Ronaldo and Messi for Etihad to play on the same team next year, on the retiring year.
Yeah, yeah, he said yes.
Make the phone calls. What did he say?
Yeah, he said yes.
He said yeah.
Messi next year, so Etihad.
Good day. Tomorrow's school. Two more days and it's the weekend.
Bro, this shit is so powerful. Oh. You leaving?
Yeah, see you, bro.
See you, bro. The love. This shit is so powerful. Bye, babe.
Trust the process. Yeah. Bro, what do you rate the hoodie 1 out of 10, actually?
Like a 9.
9? And you, Emma?
9, yeah.
9?
Such a...
Bro, the color. Color coordination is good. But the forces.
Penny! Penny, baby.
Yeah.
I just walked outside.
Made my bag for tonight. I'm gonna wear these boots today. I'll show you my boot collection tomorrow when I get back from school. I'm gonna use these ones today. These boots are hungry. Don't have long left, so I'm just gonna use them until they break. I have two others and then two that I don't use. But yeah. I'll record for you guys in the shower when we finish training. Just finish showering.
TTP always.
Luca!
Yo, que soy! Luca!
¡Oye!
¡Luca!
¡Oye!
It's my guy here, Luca and me, Modric.
Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum. Finish training, boys. Repping. TTP.
Caramel one, she bad. Better than who? You mad? 1-2 stroking that back, bouncing back. You hear that clap, clap. You hear that clap, clap. You hear that clap, clap. Yo.
Just got back from training. Editing the video during the week, so when I edit it, doesn't get all bunched up together. See if we can get lucky on the wheel tonight. Let's see, let's see. Tomorrow's Friday, another day. I only got 20k chips. But yeah. Tomorrow we go to school, go training again, and we keep on working.
Una. Felicidades!
Ya ha caído.
Con la amiga. Abuela, está buena, eh.
Yo decía al día siguiente que dolor de cabeza más grande.
Pues era
de
más barato.
Del barato que ponía.
El abuelo, la cara que pone.
Ahora, tú que bebías, yo bebía un poco y nada más como ahora.
Me tengo que...
Alright, I'm gonna show you boys my boot collection before I go to training. I'm gonna go one by one, then I'll explain all of them. Have these. These are the ones that I most use right now. Used to have my name here, Garcia. Pull up a photo when they were new, and so you can see how they look like as soon as I bought them. Very comfortable, Prima Futures, limited edition. Then I have these.
which I had before these. I used these because they were 80 euro, just had to buy some boots to use because I had no boots when all my other ones were broken. Came in clutch, these ones though. Then these, probably one of the most comfortable in the collection. Used to have here TTP, always repping the brand, trust the process. But yeah, these don't have much time left because with the AstroTurf and the leather, they break quite easily. Some more of my training boots for when I train, pretty comfortable as well. I love Puma Futures, my favorite Puma shoes. Then I have these, which were my brother's, but doesn't use them anymore. So I can just use it whenever I want. Pretty chill boot. Now we get onto the big boys. These. Adidas Ace 17.1 metal studs. Listen to that. Best sound in the world. These are insane. These are absolutely sexy. Look, just look at them. On to the big dog. 2014 limited edition. World Cup. Messi played in these with the blue laces, the blue ones. But these came out last year. Had to buy the limited edition. Adizero F50. I've only tried it on once. These little things are leather. Insanely comfortable. But yeah. These two, inshallah, I'll be able to play on natural grass next year and actually use them. But yeah. That's it. That's the boot collection. Friday afternoon. Just finished the cake for my brother's birthday. 22 years old. Grandparents came over. And yeah, off to training. Playing OG Fortnite. It's the end of the vlog. Thank you for watching.